This is a conic section in the Galileo Museum. And here we have the Sergio, or circle, and the liquid in the cone is showing a circle. So here's the Ulisi, or ellipse. You press that one. The cone is going to tilt. And it just created an ellipse. Here's the parabola. And that's creating a parabola. Here's the hyperbola. Now the water level is parallel to the floor, so that the sides of the water line create the asymptotes. This is a really good model of the different shapes in the conic section.